Game Shorts again, and today I got something really, really cool to show you guys. This is a really awesome and really efficient cobblestone generator for just creating cobblestone, really. There's no real use for it, although I know some people like to use cobblestone or stone or stone bricks in their builds, and you need cobblestone to do that. And yes, you can go around strip mining, but that takes a lot of time, and you have to actually be there because you don't want to fall in the lava, etc. This, you can literally sit there for hours AFKing and just keep your mouse button held down with, you know, a stapler or a remote or something, and you'll be fine and good to go, and you'll just sit here and rack up the cobblestone, and it's really, really awesome. So you guys can see I've been talking for maybe 30 seconds, maybe 45 seconds, and you guys can already see this was about there, so a little bit over a stack in less than 30 seconds, and you can get almost 8600 cobblestone per hour. So that is pretty amazing. So let's go ahead and take a look at this. Really, really compact, and this is actually even one bigger than it should be. I made it 6 big on accident, but the version we're going to be teaching you guys how to build today is actually only 5 wide, I guess, this way. So you guys, it's really, really an awesome build. So let's go ahead and clear my inventory here and take a look at what we need to build it. So everything you need to build it is right here. Literally, I have counted it all out for you guys. The only thing is that these, you actually don't need any extra blocks. These are the exact blocks you need, but these are for scaffolding, just to build up to those. And yes, so you can use any block you want for this, and you can use any block you want for this. And yeah, that's pretty much all you need. So go ahead and grab all your tools here. Now I'm only gonna need one lava bucket, so I'm only gonna grab one, but the rest of it you're gonna need. So literally, that's all you're going to need, and you're going to want an efficiency 5 pickaxe. Now, we're using efficiency 5 pickaxe because that's all you need. You don't need haste 2 or anything, and yeah. So, there's actually 2 builds you can do. You can actually just do it with 6 hoppers, or you can do it with 11, which is just 5 extra here, because sometimes the cobblestone will fly into lava, and if the hoppers are there, you can actually pick it up before it gets burned. So I do recommend spending the extra iron on the 5 extra hoppers that go here, because it is completely and totally worth it. So let's go ahead and take a look at how to build this. Now this is using the minimum amount of blocks you're going to need. So we're going to start off with 5 here, like so. This is going to be for the water. 1 piece of scaffolding here, and then you need the main block. Again, you can break that scaffolding there, another piece of scaffolding here, and like so, break that scaffolding there. Do the same thing to the other side, do, like so, and that is the water side done. Now we need to go ahead and place in our chest, which is going to go right here in the floor, at least for this design. Place a hopper going into that from there, and then a hopper on top of this going down like so, pointing them into each other like that. Alright, now what you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and build up from here, and you're going to want to go ahead and place these hoppers in like so, and then you're going to go ahead and just build around here like this. Use your scaffolding again, and block of iron there. You're going to want a sign right here so that it prevents the lava from coming out onto you, and just keeping it, you know, away from you just in case it lags or whatever, and you might want to place a sign here or just place another block here. And that is pretty much it. Just go ahead and fill in your lava here, and your water here. And you guys can see that it created there just because of that. But now you're good to go. And you just go ahead and break it down the line. And you'll see that you can go down the entire line. And you can go ahead and just sit here and AFK yourself. And all the blocks that you break will go ahead and put themselves into those hoppers and work them away down into the chest. It's up to you what you really want to do once they're into that chest. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I thought it was pretty cool to show you guys. Really compact and really super easy way to get a lot of cobblestone really fast. Alright, thanks for watching, bye.
Hey there, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. Also, subscribe to Jonathan Royalty if you haven't already. You can also check out my last video here and follow @TickingGames on Twitter. See you in the next video.